State your name and the title of your monologue, please. Action.
I am Sundar. I am going to do the monologue on Repo Man.
All right.
Yep.
Whenever you're ready.
Yep. Hey, you. What's up? Doing good? Yeah. You know, a lot of people don't realize what really going on. They will view the life as a bunch of unconnected things. They did not realize that there is a layers of coincidence. I will give you an example, show you how. I mean, suppose you are thinking about a plate or a chicken. Suddenly, someone will say, like, a plate or a chicken or a plate of chicken. It's totally out of blue. You know, no explanation, no point on looking for one either. It's all about the cosmic and uncoincidence. Sorry, unconsciousness. It is all
cosmic
about cosmic unconsciousness. Okay. Take South America for an example. It's South America, thousands and thousands of people missing every year, you know. Nobody knows where they go. They just disappear. No one knows. But if you think about a minute, you will realize something out of it. Okay? There had to be a time when there was no people, right? Adam and Eve era. Can you go? Yep. Well, where did all these people come from? I'll tell you where. The future. Where did all these people disappear? The past. Flying saucer. Which are real? Time machine? I think a lot more. More about this kind of stuff, you know. Do the best. On the bathroom. On the bathroom. You know, that's how come I don't share at work. Thank you. I'm done.